With the rising cases of COVID-19 in our state, Chaminade University says it will now offer online course options to students for the fall. The fall option will offer the same rigor as in-person courses and will meet all core academic requirements. In-person instruction still an available option. Students will be spaced 6 to 10 feet apart in classrooms and will be required to wear a face covering. Chaminade's fall semester begins on August 24th.